It's time to play everyone's favorite game show, How British Are You? And here's your host, Septimus.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, are you ready to play How British Are You? Before we begin, let's go over the rules for those playing along at home. The object of the game is to correctly answer the definition of each British phrase. The victor is given 10 seconds to answer each question, but if you're playing along, feel free to pause the video and take as long as you wish. The scores will be tallied up at the end of the game, and to see how well you did, check the scoring system listed in the information box below. Before we start, we've made a quick change to the scoring system, so instead of being a dog's bollocks, 3 to 5 correct answers will get you some moldy crumpets.
Those sound delicious. Actually, I don't know if I've ever eaten crumpets now that I think about it, but I'm pretty sure British people probably don't eat moldy crumpets.
I have done once.
And was it delicious?
It was not, no. Question 1. What is a pavement?
Pavement. I'm gonna say the sidewalk.
That is correct.
Hey, look at that. I took a long break and I'm back and now I'm more British than Sept. Well, maybe. Maybe not.
Question number 2. What is a postcode?
Postcode. I'm just gonna say zip code because that sounds like it means zip code.
That is correct.
All right, that one was pretty easy. I wasn't sure if postcode would be like the expiration date on milk bottles of the 19th century. I don't know.
Question number 3. If I went to public school, what kind of school would I have gone to?
Ooh, I'm gonna say high school.
That is incorrect.
Public
school would be a private school.
What? Why would you call it a public school if it's private?
I don't know. Question 4. If you were in a pushchair, what would you be in?
I believe that is referred to in British or in American terms as a wheelchair.
That is incorrect.
What?
It is a stroller. For a child.
A stroller.
Because it is a chair we push. Question number 5. What is a zebra crossing?
A zebra crossing? I believe that is a crosswalk.
That is correct.
Yeah, I knew that one. See, I remember that one from Bermuda, because I think they called them zebra crossings, and I wasn't sure why, because I thought that maybe zebras would be crossing, because I was stupid and a kid. And now I'm just stupid and not a kid, and I know for a fact that it's not zebra crossings now.
Question number 6. What does T mean?
What? Wait, can you repeat the question? What?
What does T mean?
T. Can we get a spelling on that, Mr. Septimus?
T apostrophe.
I'm gonna say no. I get it. I get extra time on this one. I'm gonna say there. I don't know.
That is incorrect. T means the. For example, went to shop.
All right. You got me on that one. I thought it meant something else, but I had no clue.
That was a fan question.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, fans. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Question number 7. If I was pushing a trolley, what would I be pushing?
Pushing a trolley. It's a shopping cart.
That is correct.
Yeah. I had to think about that one for a second, but I actually knew that one.
Question number 8. In a restaurant, what is a starter?
Oh, that one's easy. It's appetizer.
That is correct.
Yeah! See, I remember some of these. Yeah, I'm more British than some of you think that I am.
Question number 9. What is a solicitor?
Solicitor. Solicitor is a salesman.
That is incorrect.
What?
A solicitor is a lawyer.
A lawyer. What?
Question number 10. What is a full stop?
Full stop is when you reach your destination.
That is incorrect. We'd refer to it as a period in grammar.
Oh, see, I was gonna say that, but it didn't make sense because I figured British people were smarter than that. Well, for the return, I guess it wasn't that bad. So, Septimus, what am I?
Invicta, you are Moldy Crumpets.
Yeah, Moldy Crumpets. That's great. I guess it's not as good or as not so good as the dog's bollocks, but that's all right. Not too bad. So thank you for watching this episode of How British Are You? We are going to be working on new episodes very, very soon, and every single new episode will be released every Monday here on my YouTube channel. Don't forget to check the links down below for links to Septimus as well as Delta Squid. Thank you, Sept, and thank you everyone who's shown continued interest in the series. We are very, very excited to be bringing it back here on a semi-regular basis. We have kind of a wonky schedule between me and my British cohort over here. But we will be trying to get these out as soon as possible. And again, thank you for watching. Hope you had a fantastic day. And we will see you all next time for more How British Are You? So long, everybody.